Hi viewers, in this video we are presenting Employees Provident Fund and Miscellaneous Provisions Act 1952. In this Epf MP Act 1952, here we are giving the Central Board Trustees, Executive Committee and Regional Committee particulars. So the Central Board Trustees, EPF is a statutory body constituted by the central government under the provisions of Section 5A of the Employees Provident Fund and Miscellaneous Provisions Act 1952, Act 19 of 1952. The tenure of the board is 5 years. The constitution of the board as per Section 5A of the Act is as under. Chairman under Section 5A, subsection 1, subsection A. Vice Chairman under Section 5A, subsection 1, subsection A. Central Provident Fund Commissioner, that is called also ex officio under Section 5A, subsection 1, subsection AA. 5 Central Government Representatives under Section 5A, subsection 1 and B. 15 State Government Representatives under Section 5A, subsection 1 and C. 10 Employers Representatives under Section 5A, subsection 1 and D. 10 Employees Representatives under Section 5A, subsection 1 and E. So now we are going to discuss another committee, that is called Executive Committee. It is a statutory committee which is constituted from amongst the members of the Central Board of Trustees by the central government under Section 5AA of the Act. Its purpose is to assist the Central Board Trustees. EPF is the discharge of its functions relating to administrative matters. The tenure of the committee is 2 years and 6 months. As per Section 5AA, the constitution of the committee is as under. Chairman under Section 5AA, subsection 1 and A. 2 Central Government Representatives under Section 5AA, under Section, subsection 1 and B. 3 State Government Representatives under Section 5AA, subsection 1 and C. 3 Employers Representatives under Section 5AA, subsection 1 and D. 3 Employees Representatives under Section 5AA, subsection 1 and E. And Central Provident Fund Commission, also called as a ex officio under Section 5AA, subsection 1 and F. And one more committee is, that is called as a regional committee. EPF for the states are constituted under the provisions of Para 4 of Employees Provident Fund Scheme 1952. The Chairman Central Board Trustees is the competent authority to constitute the regional committee for the states under Para 4 of the Employees Provident Fund Scheme 1952. The term of regional committee is 3 years from the date of notification. In the official gazette, the constitution of the committee is as under. chairman under paragraph 4 subsection 1 and A, to state government representatives under paragraph 4 subsection 1 and B, to employers representatives under paragraph 4 subsection 1 and C, to employees representatives under paragraph 4 subsection 1 and D, non-official members of CBT ordinarily resident in the state under paragraph 4 subsection 1 and E. So these are the committees for Employees Provident Fund Provisional Act 1952. So in this point of view, in JAO examination definitely ask about at least one question in this part. So try to understand and secure the job. All the best.